Ruiz, Arizona Mayor Gerardo Sanchez confirming that the Mexican Customs will be closing overnight the Mexican port of entry at San Luis beginning April 20th. Well, the Mexican port of entry will close at 10 p.m. and then reopen at 6 a.m. Those changes going into effect until April the 20th. But no word yet if the U.S. port of entry will be following suit.